lady I was speaking to in town told me about a curse.
A curse?
Now nothing's more romantic than a curse.
Exactly. A prince turned into a toad, lovers into stone, entire country turned into morons. Curses everywhere.
What's Valentine's curse?
Well, I didn't quite understand what the woman was saying, kind of her being a bit of an idiot, but some about a massacre and a last surviving Indian cursing the county.
Well, if they massacred people, then they deserve to be cursed.
Of course.
Yep. It's like the town of Valentine. I'm sure you know the place. People there are convinced they're under some curse. That their run of bad luck is punishment for something. Shared a fire out near there with an old fellow who told me he thinks it's the Indians.
Huh?
Right? Stranger things have happened. He said he'd heard years ago about an ancient Indian painting. One of them they did on animal hides that showed a massacre by the settlers. And the rumor was, it was connected with Valentine in some way. Convinced they're under some curse, that their run of bad luck is punishment for something.
But what was it? Was it just bad luck or bad weather or something else?
Something about an eagle or an owl. A gravesite. I didn't really get it.
Thank you. Stop! Come, sir. You won the fight already. Surely that's enough.
You're just full of charity, ain't you?
Well, I'm just trying to help where I can, sir.
Or interfere.
You would have killed that man.
What I do is none of your damn business, okay?
Okay, okay. Okay, sir.
Thomas Downs?
About done, my friend.